Across the gulf of space, intellects vast, cool, and unsympathetic regarded this Earth with envious eyes and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.